Bullfrog sat on a sultry summer night. Upon a log, the moon shone brightly. His pale green lady friend, he came to serenade. I said his lady friend, he came to serenade.
His lady dear, with her blinky winky eyes, was pleased to hear him vocalizing. She knew her gentleman friend had came to serenade. I said her gentleman friend had came to serenade. Pretty Polly, what said he? Hippy hop along with me. If my hunky dunk you be, sweet lady frog,
I'll build a cutter-ka-dunk junk bungalow in my bog. I said a cutter-ka-dunk junk bungalow in my bog.
Pretty Polly Wog replied, as her chest puffed out with pride, till my old frog's legs are fried, I will be true. Live in your cutter-ka-dunk chunk bungalow bog with you. I said your cutter-ka-dunk chunk bungalow bog with you.
Pretty Polly Wog said he,
on a sultry summer night,
upon a log,
the moon shone brightly. His pale green lady friend, he came to serenade. I said a lady friend, he came to serenade. Pretty Polly Wog replied, as her chest popped out with pride, till my old frog's legs are fried, I will be true. Live in your cutter-ka-dunk chunk bungalow bog with you. I said your cutter-ka-dunk chunk bungalow bog with you. From the lady of his choice, these few words made him rejoice. So he lifted up his voice and let it float,
just like a foghorn on the Big Fall River boat. I said the foghorn on the Big Fall River boat.
As the tones rang out again, all the watchdogs howled in pain, and 100 barks arose from bulldog throats. They said this frog Caruso sure has got our goats. They said this frog Caruso sure has got our goats.
He sang all night with his froggy might and main. At broad daylight, a man insanely called, "Won't you cut it out? It really is no joke. I wish that Bolsheviki froggy dog would croak."
The bullfrog sat with his bulgy-walgy eyes upon a log. The sun was rising, and as he hooted out his last ka-dunk-dunk chunk, he fell right off from the log with just a sad ka-plunk. Ka-plunk.
Ka-chunk.
That's all!